Ladies and gentlemen, I want to quickly do a kind of a follow-up for the information I gave out on how to start character printing in Nigeria. And in this video, I'd like to give you an update. And this update is going to show you something. So I will introduce you to an app. So you go to your Play Store. So you type in VoucherNet MobiTooth, just like I've seen. You search it out. So I've installed it. So in your case now, if you have not done this before, you have to install it. So you click on install. But in my own case now, I'm going to click on open. I'm going to click on open. So I will go to login. I'm already logged in, that's why you're coming here. But if you are logging in for the first time, you have to put in your details as asked on screen. So what am I trying to show you here? Why am I giving this update? In my previous book and video, the service provider there is no longer offering MTN recharge card airtime pin for printing. So this comes as a solution to that. So all you need to do is when you register, you will have something like this. Your name will be here. The virtual bank account, which is a Sterling bank account, which gives you an instant funding into your account if you use it and pay to that Sterling bank account. The money comes directly within seconds to your account. Within minutes, maximum 5 minutes to your account. And this VCN, you are saying 3420908, that's my own number, account number on this side. So if anytime you want to pay into this side, use your VCN number. So let's say add money to wallet, for example. So you have two ways to do that. So pay with card. These are trust charges of about 1.5% if you are paying less than 2,500, and 1.5% of that amount plus $100 you are paying above 2,500. But I want to beseech you to always use bank account. So using bank account, you can see the payment code. This payment code is your VCN number, your account number on their site, and this is your virtual bank account, which is a Sterling bank account. So if you are paying to other banks, they have a GT bank account, they have a UBA account, they have the First Bank account, they have a Zenith bank account, they have an Access Bank account. So in my case, I have Access Bank, I have Zenith Bank, I have UBA, I have GT. The only account I don't have here is First Bank. So I can choose to pay into any one of them so as to attract a zero funding fee. So any amount you pay into this one will attract no charge. But the only thing drawback there is you may have to wait for their confirmation before you can have your account credited. So I'd like to go back. So you can do several things here. So for example, if your account is funded, you'll see it here. You can see Ademola Matthew, look at the, you can see because my name is a little bit long. You can see zero. So I've funded ₦1,000, but it has not been reflected just because it has not been confirmed. So let's say you have money here. You can do quite a lot of this. You can see quick services, money transfer. Let's go to money transfer. You can do three things here. Transfer money to bank. Let's go to that. You select bank. Let's say, for example, Access Bank. Recipient name, you're going to put it there. Account name, number, confirm number, then the amount. Once you click on submit, it goes. You can also do what is called a wallet to wallet transfer as well here. So my own name is Ademola Matthew. Look at my sender account is my account number, which is this. My sender mobile is here. So I have to ask the account holder on this platform to give me his or her number. Then I put in the amount I want to transfer, then I click on submit. So the third way to transfer money is to generate a payout code. Now, what does this mean? Maybe, for example, for a student who has no account, a conventional account, such can have you can generate code that can pay to them. So that is that about this. But the major thing I want to show you is actually how to, let me go back home. So print to start card, for example. I want to print online. You do print online. So doing print online here. I want to print online. So printing here means you choose the quantity you want. You select the denomination. Let's say that's Airtel. If you want MTN, you come here, you select the denomination. You want Glow, you come here, you select the denomination. You want here, you select the denomination. And now you can see print here, and you can see icon of the printer here. So this is to configure your print through a Bluetooth device. But if you don't have a Bluetooth device, no problem. So all you need to do is to come and click download to PDF, and once that is done, you are done. So let me just stop this here. You can print a credit card, you can buy airtime as a VTU, and you can as well pay electricity bill there. You can pay for your TV subscription, DStv, Startimes and GoTV. You can pay for internet, Spectranet, IPNX, Mobitel, Smile, Swift network. So all of that, I'd like to stop this here. At least it's not, it's an update just to show you where to print your MTN from. So I'll stop this. Thank you. God bless you.